We are five. Something's Brewing is 5 years old. You know who else turned five? Brewery Legitimus. We are celebrating with them today. They have a new event space and some new beers. Christina Sayer joining us now, co-founder, co-owner of Brewery Legitimus. Nice to see you and be here again.
You too. Welcome.
Thank you. So we both have something to celebrate, right?
I know. So exciting.
Yeah. So 5 years for you guys.
Yep. In September.
Okay. That's awesome.
Yep.
And this space, brand new.
Yep.
It is beautiful.
Thank you.
Talk a little bit about why you decided to kind of expand, because this was not here last time we were here.
That's
which was,
right.
I think we were talking earlier, maybe like 4 years ago.
Yeah, exactly. So we decided to take on this extra space to have a nice venue for private events. Mm-hmm. There are a lot of customers that ask us on a regular basis, do we have a big space to host gatherings? And so we took on this space that was right behind us and finished it off right around when COVID hit. So we've taken a little bit of a break, mm-hmm. But now we're starting to have private events and gatherings. We have a couple of weddings booked and rehearsal dinners, and we're doing live music back here as well. It's about 4,000 square feet, which adds to our 3,500 square feet mm-hmm. in the front. So it's a great big space.
And it flows so well. It's
Thank
so
you.
Nice. Yeah, so when yeah. you don't have an event, you're gonna do the live music.
That's right, yeah. And if our front tap room is occupied, mm-hmm. folks can come back here and sit back here as well.
And of course, the holiday season upon us here, so if people wanna book this room, they
yes.
better do it fast,
yes.
right?
Yes, absolutely. You can go right to our website. We have a private events page, and you can send an inquiry, and we'll get right back to you and talk to you about your event.
So not only do they have a new space, but they have some new beers. Chris Sayer joining us now to talk all about that. Nice to see you again.
Good to see you.
Glad that you're pumping out these new beers. First, you have this New England IPA.
Yeah, so it's called Shatner in Space. We had a little fun with the news cycle a couple weeks ago, and it's a 6.2% mm-hmm. Hazy New England IPA, appropriately hopped with Galaxy and Citra. So a nice, easy drinker, and full of those, you know, delicious citrus and juicy mm-hmm. flavors that you want in
that
an
people
IPA.
Want, right?
Absolutely.
Yeah. It's still very popular. Next up, you have a American Brown Ale, which I am starting to love these brown ales.
Yeah, so, you know, it's a year-round offering at Legitimus. It's called Counter Surfer. It's the first beer we made here 5 years ago mm-hmm. in honor of our chocolate lab, Roscoe, whose favorite thing was surfing counters and eating everything in sight. It's an American Brown Ale, so it's malty. It's dark. We call it the lovingly the unapologetic brown. So it's got a nice full body to it, a nice mm-hmm. full flavor.
Great.
Yeah.
Next up, you have a Kolsch.
Yeah, so another one that we do year-round is Church Pool. We're lucky in New Hartford. We have fantastic water for making lagers and lager-like beers. Mm-hmm. Church Pool is an ale, but it's really light in body and brilliantly clear. It's 5.1%. Really, really easy sipping beer. A lot of fun to have a couple of while you're chatting mm-hmm. with friends.
Absolutely. Last but not least, this Imperial Stout, which is good also this time of year.
Yeah, so we have Lord Dobson, which we like to release in the fall, mm-hmm. and that's 10.5%. It's a big, rich Imperial Stout. Yeah, and named after the Dobson Fly, which is across the street in the river.
Okay.
Because we're right in the Farmington River here in mm-hmm. New Hartford.
So coming up in December, you have an event in this space.
That's right. Yeah, we're doing a sip and shop with a bunch of local small businesses with beautiful handmade mm-hmm. gifts from their shops, and it's great for getting everyone knocked off your Christmas list.
Yes, I was gonna say that.
Yeah.
This is the time to do it. And buying local is the best.
It is. And I like to say you shop and get everyone done, and then you reward yourself with beer.
And you'll be open for business, right?
That's right. That's
right. So what time is it? What, 12 to 4?
It's 12 to 4.
Mm-hmm. And people could just show up. They
yep.
don't need tickets or anything like
Absolutely.
That.
Absolutely. Yep.
Right.
And it'll be in this big, beautiful space.
Great. Perfect. Well, cheers to 5 years, guys.
Yeah,
nice
cheers.
To see you. Thank you.
Cheers.
Something's brewing here at Brewery Legitimus in New Hartford.